Around 70% of global energy is wasted as heat. That is, that represents a vast, untapped source of clean energy. Our research involves utilizing this waste heat for making electricity. We are using lignin, a byproduct of wood from paper and pulp industry, to develop materials that can convert this waste heat into electricity and store it efficiently. In short, we are making a battery that can recharge by utilizing heat.